most people leave their classical guitars in tune and just leave them be, fine tune them. But I put this into drop D, it's gone straight in there, hasn't really taken any fine tuning either, and it's just lovely. You know, it really is lovely.